majesty and the splendor of the Lord. It is a glorious thing as we behold the Lamb of God. As I read earlier to those in choir before we came up this evening, I said, and we were reading from Revelation 5, and it says, "Then I saw a lamb looking as if he had been slain, standing in the center of the throne, encircled by four living creatures and elders. He had seven horns and seven eyes, which are the seven spirits of the God sent out to all the earth. He came and took the scroll from the right hand of him who sat on the throne. And when he had taken it, the four living creatures and the 24 elders fell down before the Lamb. Each one had a harp, and they were holding golden bowls full of incense, which are the prayers of the saints. And they sang a new song. 'You were worthy to take the scroll and to open the seals,' they sang, 'because you were slain. And with your blood you purchased men for God from every tribe, every language, every people, and every nation. You have made them to be kingdom and priests to serve our God, and they will reign on the earth.' Then I looked and I heard the voice of many angels, numbering thousands upon thousands and 10,000s times 10,000s. And they encircled the throne and the living creatures and the elders. And in a loud voice they sang, 'Worthy is the Lamb who was slain to receive power, wealth, wisdom, strength, honor, glory, and praise.' And then I heard every creature in heaven and on earth and under the earth and on the sea and all that was in them singing, 'To him who sits on the throne and to the Lamb to be praise and honor, glory, power, forever and ever. Amen.' And the elders fell down and they worshiped him." It's a glorious thing we have the honor tonight to worship the Lord. Because why? Because of what he has done on our behalf at the cross, to be able to make us come together here tonight, to be able to worship him in glory and truth, to bestow honor to him and him alone. His name be lifted up. No name up here. These names are going to come and go. These talents are going to vanish someday. But he will remain forever and ever. And that's the one who we serve today. Because he is the way maker.